Hi there, I'm Andy Hillier, and today I'm going to teach you a little 12-bar blues improvisation type thing. Sounds like this. So just before I teach you it, if you wouldn't mind subscribing to my channel, which is Andy Hillier, if you could give me a like on the video, the thumbs up, and some comments in the comment section. Okay, so let's start. Bar number one sounds like this. So we play the open E, the one nearest your face, and then to D9, to G7, back to D9, and then we're going to do a real quick hammer-on going from G7 to G9. And then we've got a little bend on E3. So the first bar slowly goes like this. On to the second bar, we play an open E, then a D9, and then a G7. And then we're going to slide down into a D7. Then D5, A7, then it goes down to E3, E4 as a hammer-on, and then we play a A2, E3, and that's the end of the bar. So let's play that nice and slowly, sounds like this. On to the third bar, we play an open E, and then a D9, G7, D9, G7, another one of those quick like hammer-ons onto the 9th fret of the G string, and then play G7, D9, another one of those hammer-ons quick, fast from 7 to 9, and then 7, and then 9 on the D string. So bar number 3 goes... On to the 4th bar. We're gonna do a little blues curl, a little bend out of tune, not too high, just bending it on the 8th fret of the B string. And then G9, G7, and then G9 pulling off to G7. And then D9, D8 pulling off to D7. A10, a hammer on from A7 to A10. And then we're gonna play D6 to finish the bar off. So the 4th bar goes. So let's try and play the whole line nice and slowly. Here we go, ready, to the next line. We're going to play 7 on the D string, then open A, and then a little flurry of notes. It's always nice to have something flash in there. We're going to go, is the phrase, quite fast. You could change that for something easier if you wanted. Pull off from E7 to E5, and then we're going to play B8, B5, G6, and then we're going to do B8, B7, B5, G6, D7, D6, D5. So that from the second beat goes. Okay, and then just at the end of the bar, I've got a 7 on the D string. So that bar slowly goes. Okay, and then onto the next bar, we're going to play open A, and then D7, G6, B5, and then we're going to bend up the B7, upper semitone, and then we're going to hit a B7 normally, a B5, a B7, and a B5. So bar two of that line goes. On to the next bar, the E string. And then we go to D9, G7, D9. Another one of those hammer-ons from 7 to 9 on the G string. And then B8, G9, and G7. Bar number three goes. Fourth bar, we've got B10, bending up a semitone, and then playing a B10 on its own. B8, B10, B8, then G9. Bend up and down, use your third finger. I tend to bend towards the floor on this string. On the 7th fret of the D string, and then D5, D7, and then we've got an A5 to end. So that fourth bar goes. So let's see if we can play the whole of the second line. Ready, and. On to the last line. We're going to hit A6 with the first finger, and then we're going to do this chord, which is a B9. We've got first finger on A6, second finger on G6, third finger on D7, little finger on B7. Then we move down one fret at the end of the bar, and then into the next bar, we move it down one more fret. So from the beginning of that line, you get. And then we go to G4, B3, G4, G2, and then we're going to do a little hammer-on and pull off. Going, so when you've hit the G2, you hammer on to the 3rd fret, pulling off to the 2nd fret, pulling off to the open string, and then play a D2. So you've got, from the 4 on the G string, on the triplet, you've got. Play A4, D2, then open G. So let's play that second bar. It goes. And the next bar, we've got open E. And then we're going up G4 to B3 to E4. Then you move down a fret. Move down one more fret. Into the next bar, we've just got G1, hitting the G1 and the B and the E strings at the same time. And then E3, A, A1, A2, and then you hit that B7 chord on the end, which is your little finger E2, third finger on G2, second finger on A2, and first finger on D1. So let's try and play the whole of that third line. Ready, and. Okay, so let's try and put the whole thing together nice and slowly. Ready, and. Thank you. little bit faster. It sounds cool slow, but let's try it a little bit faster. Here we go. Ready? Guitar part. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. If you have, if you could subscribe to my channel, which is Andy Hillier, if you could give me a like on the video and leave me some comments, let me know that you've watched it and you've enjoyed it or hated it, let me know. Thanks for watching. I've been Andy Hillier and I'll see you next time.